Hey, hey, welcome back. There is part which I have drained. The water was here, I think 1 meter higher than now, even more. You can see the edges, it's the water was here. Even yeah, before sometime here was a dam, but it collapsed maybe, I'm not sure. We have another dam which is here. I will open the dam right here. 1 year ago I was here and it's under the water again. Whew, strong current there. Water even goes to this part. In this side I've opened the dam, so it will be interesting to see how it handles this amount of the water. So actually, from the part where I've opened the dam, it's hard to understand how powerful the current is. So here you can see it's 2.5 meters of width, and it was quite easy to open. Yeah, so actually there is some forest, and the owner of the forest, maybe not the forest, but of this land, wants to take those trees down, so it's not possible to come here with heavy techniques. Then it will be drained, it will be possible then. So you can see how many beavers we have. It looks very tiny, but actually it is the deep. So amount of the water passing through this place, very huge. Water keeps coming from the fields, from the lands. We'll see how it looks when it will be drained. Let's walk around a bit. And today we have +6 degrees Celsius. Which is very nice. And there is signs of hogs. So they are turning ground around and searching for food. There is a lot of tunnels, a lot of water coming from there. So the water draining. So thank you guys for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.